Good morning. Rhett Man is awake. He's eating all of his strawberries, of course, and he's eating banana. We're watching Mater's Tall Tales for the first time, and he's really liking it. Little man, he's just giggling and watching it. We're back at Mom and Dad's house. We got Big and Mr. Man, and we're going to church. Rub his head. He wants you to rub his head. He wants you to rub his hair. Aww. Church is over. Nani and Poppy are in a deacon's meeting, and little man is just playing. Are you swimming? You're so silly.
You ready? One, two, step up right. Step up in the...
You put your feet in the spots. Look here. Hey, look here.
Out of my way, Gillespie. I'm going around.
Can you do it? Show me. Ready, set, go. Whoa! Yay!
Yay, Rhett.
Yay! Do it again. Go do it again. Yes, come on.
Come on.
Come on. Come here.
This way.
Ready, set, go.
Ready, go.
Woo!
getting Daddy's feet?
Yeah.
Daddy's home. Rhett's a little wound up.
What do you think? Daddy's gonna get you.
Hello, look who's here.
Hello.
So Ryan's home, 2 days off in a row, although he is gonna take the NCLEX on Tuesday.
Morning at night at 8 o'clock.
But look who else is here. Say hi. Look at those tight curls going on. We are about to start getting ready for bed. So we're gonna sign off for today. You getting up? So from the Gillespie family, it is Sunday. It is Sunday, June the 10th. It's been a great day. Yeah? Have a great, big, beautiful tomorrow.
Bye.
Thanks, little brother, said the dump to Blue. You helped me and they helped you. Now I see a lot depends on a helping hand and a few good friends. Beep, said Blue, who wants a ride? Everybody scrambled to jump inside. Oink, quack, ba, moo, cluck, beep, nay, croak, meh.